The Power Rangers have been sold to Haim Saban to Toymaker Hasbro Inc. for $522 million in cash and stock. The brand will join the company's giant stable of toys that already includes Transformers, My Little Pony, Monopoly, and Play-Doh. Saban, the previous owner, said, quote, "Hasbro's leadership in innovation, storytelling, and brand stewardship make it the perfect company to further develop the global reach and appeal of the Power Rangers property." Matt Yurus for CBS LA.